Hey everyone, I'm Eric Rachow and this is Real World Green. Today, we're going to show you how to eliminate these, your plastic CD covers. How many stacks of these have you bought to go along with the CD and DVD blanks for when you're burning things? Well, instead of buying all this plastic, I'm going to get blown off the roof here. So instead of having all these plastic ones you have to buy, make them out of paper. These are really cool. This one is kind of fancy. It's made by my friend Tony, but you can certainly use recycled paper from your laser printer, and I'll show you how to do it. Tony's going to show us how to fold this one, and there are more on our website. Go to the greenhouse, look for the Real World Green forum, and there'll be some downloadable patterns.
So start by just visually centering your CD in the middle of your 8.5 by 11 piece of paper. Fold it over to the line of the CD here. See that little mark there? And then run your finger down the middle. There we have it. And turn it around. Bring that up. Now we're going to do a second set of folds by bringing that up to the middle. Make sure it's snug. Okay, bring that over. Nice and snug. We're going to make a little lip. So to do that, just take a pencil, mark off about like a quarter, eighth of an inch. Same with the other side. Now with a pair of scissors, we're just going to make a little notch. And the other side, a notch. And now we're going to bend these, but it's not going to be straight down. It's going to key slightly inward. If you take a look at it, that's about right. And crease it flat. Then match it on the other side. So you have this mirrored fold right here. So we're going to place our tabs in, and we're going to finish our corners. Okay. Go. And we are going to make some rounded corners. It just sort of finishes it off, but actually it adds some strength to this paper jacket in the sense that the corners no longer will be dented because we have no corners. With surgical precision, we are now trimming the corners. There we have it.
Beautiful.
Pretty neat little pattern there. Come to the greenhouse, green-house.tv, come to the Real World Green forum, and there'll be a posting with some links to PDF patterns and also to that website where you can just print out your own. All right, make it a great day. We'll see you later.